The IFC element type of elements and any standard or custom IFC property can now be used in interactive schedules. They can be used either as criteria or fields to be listed in the schedule. In the Criteria panel of the Scheme Settings dialog, click the Add button to add the IFC element type as criterion. Or click the downward arrow on the right of the Add button and select the Add IFC Properties option. In the Select IFC Properties dialog, select the IFC property you want to use as criterion and click the Add as Criteria button. In this example, we're going to list doors the fire rating IFC property of which is not an empty field. That is, it's already filled with some data. The IFC element type parameter is found in the general group on the Fields panel of the dialog. Then, by again clicking the downward arrow in the Add button and selecting the Add IFC Properties option, we can select which IFC properties we want listed in the schedule. Please consider the following tip. Using the standard Windows or Macintosh shortcut keys, several properties can be selected in a single step from the list. After selecting the IFC property, click the Add as Field button. Then click the OK button in the Scheme Settings dialog. Now the fire rating IFC property is listed in the schedule.